doing broccoli in a salad, or like good broccoli?
Yes, broccoli. My favorite vegetable next to asparagus. Hello, everyone. Medical Gamer here with a new part to The Simpsons. Last time I was goofing off while trying to finish up level 3, so we're gonna finish up the rest of level 3 today, and then we're gonna move on to level 4. So, according to level progress, one lost camera left of all the cards. Two more gags left to go.
Hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Maybe a soy pop would perk me up.
Ay, 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 ¿por qué es tan cruel el mundo?
Attention in the gym. Wow. I need to work on my cardio. Be stranded here. Can you help a sister out? Time to hit the streets. Are you working here?
That's not so bad. I get a green cookie on St. Patrick's Day. It comes out of my paycheck.
Lisa, this'll be noted on your permanent record.
Easy as pie. The number, that is.
Till I learn to control myself at the hardware store. Vroom, vroom!
Right. I'll just start racing.
girl. I never lost any street races.
here.
Daddy says I should stay here till I learn to control myself at the hardware store. Vroom, vroom!
Right. I'll just start racing.
No corners to cut. Try this again.
One, go! You got no chance, buddy.
Okay. Graphics. Let's see if the graphics are actually
good. One, go! I love being in the lead! So this is what it feels like to fall behind.
can't do this anymore. Hello everybody, we're back with part 7, I think. I'm losing track now, of Simpsons Hit and Run, finally, on level 4. 3 more left to go before the game will be beaten. However, level 4 has got to be my most favorite, because we get to play as Marge. YouTube video. I'm doing a YouTube video. Oh. Wait. I know, Mother.
We are. Where competitors will do time on the various jumps.
Before we begin a mission, I'd like to explore the tunnel. So, here is Bart's room. This is where you can buy clothes. And there are a few couch gags. There's just one couch gag. Yeah, one couch gag. Anyways. Make sure I buy all of our outfits now to get over and done with. She's not talking, that's weird.
My videotape of Christian Vegetables is here. Do you know the gumdrop? Password? Is that you, Lord? Not now. I'm busy genuflecting.
Having three kids really slows you down. No time for caution.
Thank you.
I hope this isn't stealing.
Thank you.
I swear I used to be a better runner. Aerobics classes. Just let me catch my breath. Ooh. I need a Long Island iced tea. Slow and steady wins the race. Something neat with this.
I said, all right.
Having three kids really slows you down.
I bet.